You know, if we leave now, we can still make the last train back to New York.
Grand is
the
so the show must go on.
Why?
Because of those times up. There's a grand theatrical tradition that the show must go on.
Forget it.
I got a contract, sign a contract, breach a contract, and I will count to 10 and then I'll sue you. I am going to sue you.
What? Wait, what?
So you can't even, who's the equity representative?
I am.
Mrs. Bernstein, I must warn you. Any further threats and you will be brought up on charges.
Oh, shut up, Elaine.
The name is Bambi. Mother.
All right. Let's put it this way. For the backers, I keep asking your permission to let the show go on.
No.
The show must go on.
Not a chance.
The show.
I won't believe it. Putting on a musical has got to be one of the most fulfilling things a person could ever hope to do. Gosh, why, you're all just heroes to me.
You're a special kind of people. Show people you live in a world of your own. The audience paid plenty to sit there and clap. Hearing you sing, watching you tap. Did you know your tent is locked? Show business, your window washer wants to be a star. And though your analyst may never couch it that way.
Analyst couch!
You don't know how lucky you are. They can't get arrested, but still, they sit around the station and fancy this life. They cheer Sherlock Holmes and cheer Mac the Knife.
Ask your cleaning lady, don't you dream of show business to vocalize fresh beside a bar?
Her affirmative shrug as she shampoos your rug lets you know how lucky you are. There's a special kind of aura around a show person.
Just ask the next wager you meet.
He looks in fifth position. His voice is just right.
He gives you a check. You give him a hint.
If the boys in valet parking turn to show business, they can scalp a higher ticket for your car.
And my tree surgeon now started taking a bow. A bow, get it? B-O-U-G.
Don't you know how lucky